I'm excited to go on the hike.
Mm-hmm.
I'm excited to cook outside.
Cooking outside. Okay.
Well, if you're
high. I like it.
You know.
Basically, where are you taking a picture?
Oh, is this a video?
Ashley Stanfield, what are you most excited about camp?
cooking outside.
For camp, I'm most excited for the skit.
Sing the camp song, sing the camp song.
Camp Taluda, it spells adult backwards.
That's it.
Oh, yeah.
God, there's so many things.
I'm actually really excited for the Olympics because I kind of feel like I've been chasing somebody.
Oh, that's sweet.
I'm not going to eat the brownies.
You know if you're going to have anything sweet.
Can I eat it?
This is only 2 megabytes.
Potatoes. Hiking tomorrow.
Okay.
Getting drunker.
Nice.
Fucking with more fire.
I like it. I'll bleep that out.
And arts and crafts.
Yay!
You are like little amphitheater night activity.
Well,
she brought games. Yeah. I forgot. I didn't. You said you had something to do with blindfold.
Oh!
That's her and Aaron's game.
I love those. It's so gross because like, you use this game. I love these stuff.
Two guys, one cup.
No, just having fun.
Oh, yeah,
that was really fun. Just 5 minutes ago, I was kicking around my campfire. Oh, and chopping up some wood. With Phil's axe.
Cool.
And he was like, whoa, you've done this before? And I was like, yeah. I was like trying to explain. Like, I went to boarding school.
I remember hearing that.
Wood, have a hot shower.
That could be a weapon.
It's called pasta a la sea smooth.
Ooh,
and it consists of thin spaghetti noodles tossed with some fresh tomato, some fresh basil, some fresh roasted garlic, a little bit of fresh roasted peppers.
This sounds fresh.
It's all fresh. It's fresh.
And on planet Earth.
Oh. When were you there?
Just this morning.
What were you doing last night?
Waking up and not feeling like I felt like last night.
I was in outer space.
It's like the little prince.
Did you see when we flipped the table?
Yeah, tell me what happened exactly.
Well, we weren't doing so well at Flip Cup. So we made a plan. We cleared all the bottles off the table. We cleared all the cups that were full off the table. And then when we, of course, lost 3 or 4 more in a row, we just flipped it in outrage and stormed out.
Yeah, it was
really very awesome, actually. I thought it was like pickup 52.
Favorite part so far? My donkey balls.
Aww.
And then also flip cup.
Yeah.
Who? Survivor flip cup.
Who won?
Women. Vagina.
I was not outmatched.
Wait.
I underperformed.
Clots?
And I'm willing to admit
and
that.
Bad voting.
Who won?
Clots.
Vaginas.
Clots.
Pussies.
Yeah, you know what?
Women.
Comes first.
Women
came in first, all right?
Oh,
the hike has been great.
Hike was awesome.
It was good to have good camaraderie day two. Day one, we were not alert and able to communicate like robots.
And we made new friends with Katie and Drew.
Aww.
Yeah.
They're cool. Mm-hmm. I like them.
You guys made friends with Katie and Drew, and Sophie's new favorite person is?
Me. Always.
Jesse.
Always.
Fiddling a stick. I'm making a weapon.
Ooh, who are you gonna fight?
Right now.
I'm gonna destroy Phil's log cabin.
Phil, what are you doing?
Making a cabin. Gonna live in it.
You might have enemies.
Marlo, do you want this for the fire? Cardboard?
No, it's good. Yes, ma'am.
Did you use this?
My name is Jonas.
Where have you been at every show?
Oh my god.
That's his warm up song.
Yeah, we made that spoon.
So, it just happened to be.
My name is Philip.
Go ahead, Phil. Chime in.
And put them in different places.
I'm protecting her.
Already, ready? Relax. Hey. Don't do it.
Okay, so how's camp so far?
Well, I just went to the bathroom to close her because this is getting a little irritating.
Well, it's outdoor. Oh, there you go.